So probably the strongest argument that can be advanced in favor of the meteor hypothesis is the discovery of what's called shocked quartz that was found in a unit called the Kayenta Formation, which is this unit right in here. Now, this is not the place where it was found, but this is the formation. What shocked quartz is it's a kind of deformation in a quartz, which is a mineral, that you can get only in places where there has been a meteor impact. So there was a paper published back about 10 years ago that collected 120 rock samples and made what are called thin sections from those rock samples. Now, a thin section is what you get when you slice a rock so thinly that you can actually see through it, and you put it on a microscope slide and look at it under a microscope. And so they gathered 120 thin sections and looked at them, and they found in those 120 thin sections, they found 2 grains of shocked quartz. Now, if you figure there are at least 50 grains per slide, there are probably more, that's 2 grains out of about 6,000. Okay, so very, very minor amounts of shocked quartz. Now, shocked quartz can only be created by meteor impacts. So you say, well, if you find shocked quartz, that must mean that a meteor hit here. On the other hand, this is a sedimentary deposit, which means these are rocks that were eroded from someplace else and transported by rivers. So when you find a grain of shocked quartz in a sedimentary deposit, it means either that the meteor hit right near where this deposition was, or a meteor hit somewhere that was later eroded and transported by the rivers. And it turns out that every sedimentary basin in the world has shocked quartz in it because it was eroding near meteor impacts that were nearby and then transporting those grains into where the deposition finally occurred. So if they'd found hundreds of grains of shocked quartz in here, I would have said, well, okay, you're looking at a meteor impact. 2 grains out of 6,000, that's a little bit less convincing, at least to me. So there is still a debate because shocked quartz suggests that there was a meteor impact someplace. I'm just not convinced that the meteor impact had to be here.